Welcome back to Most Games. Mal here. There's a Jeep. We are playing some more Uncharted for a Thief's End because I am really interested in seeing what happens. There's a lot of people here. I'm going to push my way through them. Excuse me. You probably can't understand a thing I'm saying, but I need to go to that tower.
Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you got to be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
Again, looks like he's on vacation. He's carrying a gun. He's openly carrying a gun. I just realized this.
Hey,
knock, knock. Hello?
Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak.
Parkour drink time.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Ah. I see. Let me in. Are we in the right place? Ooh,
yes.
I want to go. Book me a vacation. I'm going to Kings Bay. The coin.
Now what are you bet?
Yeah, you may have wanted to like think about what it did before you did it. Giant scorpion. That means Scorpio, Leo. I don't know what that other one is. Oh, you're kidding me. Do I have to ring the... Ooh! I'm gonna have that installed in my house. Maybe not. Ah, Aquarius.
I'll be damned.
You've reset the clock.
Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
Don't tell me things like that. Can you imagine just getting like smushed and just mangled between all those gears? Bing. They're very large bells.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Crap! Journal. Is there a specific order that I have to do them in? Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, and Taurus.
Scorpio.
It is a Scorpio. Why? Why would you just assume that Avery's a Scorpio? Scorpio? Yay!
That did the trick. Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Where is my Aquarius friend? I have found you. I just need to look down once in a while. Down we go. Ow. My leg!
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Hey, I'm an Aquarius, actually. Bong. Eh, well. You live, you learn. Great. Time for them lions to activate. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Go! Ugh. He's gonna be deaf after this. Yay. Is this where I run into trouble? Is this where people start trying to kill me? Please stop writing in your notebook. Well, there's a battle. So let's go ahead and finish that lock and get the treasure. Ooh. Oh, Avery symbol. Let me see it. Ding. Perfect. Yeah, the one that's ringing.
Head on up.
Okay. It's amazing that any of this still works after all this time. Dude! Stop writing in your notebook and let me play the game! Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when our mama sang us to sleep when I was stressed out. 21 Pilots represent. It's fine, nobody's gonna notice. Oh, no.
Oh, there you are.
Oh. Now to get inside. Yeah, that was easy. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Please don't crash.
Sully, heads up! Sorry! Handle broke!
I have to bring it myself. No promises.
Here we go.
Ugh. Is he doing this or am I doing this? Okay, I'm doing this. Big bong. Ugh. Oh. No. Ow. Get up. Come on, get down with the sickness. Ow.
Holy shit.
How are you alive? Oh my god.
Jesus.
Oh.
Hey, Sally.
That one made me jump.
Shit. At least I got the door open though, huh?
Yeah, whatever.
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store.
Oh. I'm really scared. Can we move it? These guys are troopers. Oof.
Hey, look. A coin. You want it?
Sure.
Hey man, if nothing else, I gotta keep the coin, right? The coin's the most important thing.
Finally, you okay?
What is this?
Founders.
Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn. But which way are they supposed to go?
Towards each other? That, alright. Whoa.
Hey, should we go look?
Sure.
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and, Christopher Condon.
Interesting. Do these spin as well? Which way do these line up, though?
Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
Sorry.
There's a square.
Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Ah.
That's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Good catch.
I was really close. Just by accident. Crap. There we go. That one's okay. Four.
So what do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
And Sam had, like, 15 years to just sit there and study all of these pirates. So... There we go. Oh, great, a compass. Ugh. Why?
Send it to Sam?
Really?
You're the one who said he's the pirate expert.
Yeah. They look like islands.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
But he's going to say that they're islands.
That kind of looks like... What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold on.
He's making another map.
You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes, yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
What does it mean?
That's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Oh... Hi, Rafe.
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner...
Not so much.
She prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here.
Nope.
You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm... Not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quote.
Okay.
God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
Oh.
Cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
One more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Uh-oh.
I'll see you soon, buddy.
Sam.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are.
Gotta go.
Sam?
Those are gunshots.
Damn it.
Hey.
Buy a new one.
Yeah. It does suck though. Is he gonna be like waiting outside? Hey, what's up?
Sully.
Hi guys. Let's all party.
That's Sam's tower.
Oh.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on.
There's a bomb. Time to go.
Pardon me. Excuse me.
Move. Move.
How long you think before Rafe gets here?
I am going to kick the crap out of all of you. Lovely hat. Those are guns.
Get
Uh oh, I don't have another weapon. Yeah, you don't say. How do you get around something like that? Oh, hey, how's it going? House party? You drove through a building! That's a building! Here, have a grenade.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Here, have another. And another. Nothing? Really? Well, I'm out of ideas. Time to go. Bye-bye. Oof. Hi. Uh-oh. I'm not a good driver. Please stop shooting me. I have to stay off the roads. Yeah. We have more important things to deal with here. Like not dying.
These guys don't give up.
No, no, they don't. Ah. Those stairs. Can you get out of my way?
Here we
go. Ugh.
Man, Ray really wants us out of the picture. Do you think?
Yeah. Can't imagine why. Don't say that.
Oh, shit.
Hey, we made it.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam. Hey, I think that's him. Right there. Hold on.
Oof.
You think I've been doing? There they are.
Where? Oh, they're way over there. Nate, what?
Nate. Here, take the wheel. What? Get out of your goddamn mind.
This is not good. Ow. All right, time to climb. Yeah, it was fine. Ugh, why can't I climb up? Ow. Why are there like 15 bajillion of you guys? Don't hit the brother. Hey, how's it going? Catch a ride?
Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car! I'm faster! Stop arguing! Watch out! Oh, shit!
Ow. Oh, no. No, no, no. Not a good situation to be in.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Right chance.
That's not good. Holy shit, he's still
alive! Ugh. Beast mode. Drake the Beast. Oh, hi. All right. I don't know what you want me to do. It's on fire. Ooh.
Holy shit.
What have you been doing in prison? Because, you drive really well. Guy's like, what the hell is going on?
Get out of here.
Do-do-do. Gotta go. Just driving away.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Pro Deus Quod Licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. At least their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't really miss it.
See you two made it out okay.
Yep.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
What does that mean?
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Ooh.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia.
And he's in the building.
That treasure is as good as ours.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Good job.
Linus.
Good job.
It's not what it looks like.
Really? Pretty sure it is.
Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
Why didn't you just tell her?
I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain.
No, you can't.
Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
For starters,
this is my brother.
This is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. Been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Let's go pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
All right, everybody. We're just going to finish out this cinematic. And that is going to be it for today.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second. All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Sic parvis magnum.
Sic parvis magnum.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. If we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
It's not about the money, man.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
We're still pretty far away.
In the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
All right. That is going to do it for this episode today. I recorded a lot longer than I thought I was going to. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button. If you want to see more stuff like this, new videos every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday, go ahead and click that subscribe so you never miss when I upload. That is all I have for you wonderful, wonderful people today. Thank you, and as always, have a wonderful day.